This broadcast center has been in operation for more than 80 years. In 1940s, it was used as a transmitter for radio transmissions. Decade later, it was extended to cover television transmissions as well. The center controlled signals to the central part of Europe, and it was equipped with emergency broadcast studios and diesel generators in case of power failure. Broadcasting was ceased in late 2010 as shortwave and medium-wave broadcasting services were phased out. Since then, this beautiful place has been left at the mercy of its unsolved future.